This is all-new Toyota Aqua Hybrid Only Hatchback. Toyota Aqua Hybrid Only Hatchback is based on the TNGA-B platform to improve fuel efficiency by 20% compared to the model it replaces. It has one pedal operation, AK, comfort pedal, and even comes with all-wheel drive version on the more expensive trim levels equipped with the E4 system. The new Aqua have its wheelbase stretched by 50 mm for greater rear legroom and more cargo space. And speaking of the interior, the first Toyota this size to get the 10.5-inch infotainment. Customers in Japan can buy the 2022 Aqua outright from $19,000 for the base front wheel drive B trim, rising to $23,000 for the all-power E4 model.
I hope you could find something interesting when watching the video. Thanks again for watching.